As you can see, an incredible amount of pots being prepared, filled with food, filled with rice. You can just see the sheer amount and quantity of food that's being produced here. Lovely pots, almost chicken and rice with vegetables. A very simplistic meal, yet one that's so important to all of the Zawar. There's what, about 20 containers here, filling God knows how much food. It's outstanding. All of these people are working for absolutely free. There is no charge for their services. Yet look how tough the work is, how heavy the work is, how hot it is here, and how long they have been working. It's roughly about 4 o'clock here in Karbala, and the dinner time is starting to kick in. So this is 2 hours still to go till roughly dinner time and Maghrib time, and they're still working this hard. All of the Zawar will get fed, and don't think this is a one-off. There are places like this all over Karbala where levels of food like this are being served. It's astounding, it's beautiful, and it's quite simply incredible. It's important to notice that the Zawar that are serving here, this isn't just for one day. They've been doing this for many days, and they'll continue to do so until the time of Arba'een, which is still a few days away for both breakfast, lunch and dinner.